Mobile City Councilman Fred Richardson, he will hold a historic preservation meeting this afternoon. Mr. Richardson says he thinks the city can do a better job of preserving historic homes, and he is working on a new ordinance to address those concerns. Happening right now, Councilman Richardson says there's more regulations for trees in the city than these historic homes. The meeting this afternoon on the issue is at 2:30 on the ninth floor of Government Plaza.